I'm Charlie. I'm normally a teacher. I'm currently working 2 days a week. So on my spare time, I signed up for the Compassion Ministry, and I've come down here to the Arches, and I'm helping sort out the delivery foods that are coming and packing new foods to take to the food banks. It's such a privilege to come here, and I feel so lucky that I can come and help our community during this time.